in some orders for the kitchen. Just ordering food, doing some shopping, buying mattresses for the Adams family coming in.
Alright, so what we've done here is we've cleared out all the desks, all the partitions and the printer, copier, all of that sort of thing. We're going to be cleaning and then painting tomorrow. We've had a lot of spills on this ground. We're looking to match this floor to the rest of the warehouse.
Department and organizing people's visions and dreams that they had for us.
It's a lot of post-it notes,
lots of ideas.
I'm mobilizing people into missions. So I am working on all the emails that we get sent through from our upcoming students, replying to them, making sure that they all get contacted and making sure that we love hearing from them and that I get back to them in time.
G'day, just editing away one of our latest videos, and yeah, it's great. I'm loving it, and it's a good day. This morning met with some very talented people, and to get some ideas about our latest music video that we're going to be doing soon. And so yeah, very exciting times. I am frothing like a cappuccino.
Dang it, Sam. You're that guy. You are that guy right now.